Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Shadowflame Gaming. This one, we have just finished the new base. And so, I am going to try to get a few basic mobility upgrades. However, since that's been going kind of slow, we're gonna see if I can get them fairly easily. If not, then I may have to edit some of the clips to make it take a little bit less long, but we'll see. We'll just go first for a little while and see what we can find there first. I'm hoping to be able to get a hook and some kind of speed item. So we'll see if I can get those in this episode. Let's see what we can do. Also, the Goblin Tinkerer should be able to spawn now, which would be very helpful if we are able to find him, which I don't know if I'll be able to or not. But we'll see. Hopefully we can make some progress pretty quickly or pretty easily. I'm going to just keep narrating so that if I cut, I can choose kind of where the cut is at and not have to worry about trying to plan on things happening, because that doesn't work too well. Oh dear. I would need a axe for that. And then down I go. Now then, along here is probably our best bet at finding new areas. So, looks like there may be a little bit up there. Definitely some over here. Maybe some stuff over here too. So, go this way to start with. See about getting at least to the first of those spots. Which should be right on the other side of this mushroom biome. Alright, so I can jump up here, jump over this way, jump up here. Going up this way. Probably want to get this, right? That's platinum. So yes, we definitely want that. Platinum. So did want to, I was given a little bit of a tip as to how to have a better shot at the World Evil boss, so maybe in this episode if we get lucky, but hopefully soon either way, I will see the arms dealer appear. Once that happens, I should be able to get the mini shark from him, which will be a really good boost. And then getting a good bow with jester arrows was the other idea. So that hopefully, there's a chat there, so that hopefully I can deal with some of the little eyes a little bit easier. And not to worry about them quite as much. So hopefully that'll help make the boss a little bit easier. Maybe, maybe not, we'll see. Platinum ore will help. I guess I could go and... Ooh, that's so close, that's gonna blow me up, isn't it? Oh. No, I didn't want it there. There we go. That's silver, okay. Probably still useful though. Make full silver armor. That'd be a nice boost. Is it worth? You know what? I think it's worth drinking a mining potion because I'm going to be down here for a little bit. And that'll help not waste time. Where are you? And there. Any silver or platinum is probably worth getting. Okay, I looted that one already. Unless, like, I'm probably not going to worry about some of those little, like, one or two. There we go. Why does this look like corruption? Hold up. I have a crimson world. It's mud. Okay. That's lead. Probably isn't worth getting. Well. That can be useful, but is it worth spending time to mine it up? I'll go ahead and get it. Platinum bow would probably not be bad. I say probably because I don't know if there's anything else that might be better than it. Oh, that opens up a bit here. Statue, dart trap, more lead ore. Nothing up there. this way. Nothing down here. Alright. We keep going. And we can get across here. Can we get up? Not quite. Let's see what we can do. There's a torch. A new angler. Almost got it. Okay, that'll probably work. Let's go. It's probably not going to be anything up here for all that trouble. Doesn't look like it. Can get these amethysts, though. Was the wrong weapon. That was the wrong place. There we go. Now, what about down here? A little bit of lead. Okay. So did I see correctly that there were more amethysts that I passed earlier? Sapphire. That's definitely something that I want to mine. Probably silver. That's a big ruby tree. I think I want to mine this too, don't I? This would be platinum. Over. Alright, so while I'm doing this, what are some of the zoologist? Is there anything useful about a zoologist? Do they have any purpose at all? Sapphire, right? Yeah. Kind of surprised that all this time down here and we haven't found the goblin tinkerer yet. But I'm sure we will soon enough. If I can get back up. I'm not sure I can. Oh dear. Now I can go all the way back up. one step at a time. And I thought I remembered seeing some more amethyst here that I passed along the way. So let's see if that's right. Amethysts, maybe. Right there, perfect. And a pickaxe, or a... I don't know where my brain went there. A cave bat. This back a little ways for me. We're gonna see. That's another mushroom biome. So let's check this out real quick. I can get through here. Oh, another life crystal is back there. Painter. Why's the painter got to come before the arms dealer does go? Does it seem? It's a very nice order of things there. Mine this patch out. That'll give me enough for hopefully the rest of the armor. If I don't die. Let's go ahead and do that. There we go. Here. See if I can get through here. There we go. Just have to mine a little bit out of the way. Ooh, a fairy. One second, little buddy, and I'll try to follow you. Okay, which direction does he want me to go? This way, apparently. Got a demolitionist. That will be nice. Still not quite a arm stealer, but... Ooh, how many houses does that leave? Hold on. That leaves. Looks like there's an empty one here. Empty one here. Two more. into another life crystal. Which is great. Not quite what I was looking for. There we go. Here. Oh, there is a house, though. Maybe I'll get lucky right at the end of the episode. Two more life crystals, actually. There's another one down here. And then... maybe something. Magic mirror. So that's definitely not bad. Go ahead and put that here. There. There we go. Oh, and then a crimson heart. That's nice. Alright. We're good to go. I can make the amethyst hook. So that will be nice. I can make a decent amount of platinum bar. Let's see what I end up wanting to do with that. A lot of silver. That, I know what I want to do with it. 20 silver, 15 silver. I don't think I have enough. Still don't have enough. Oh well. And then lead. Anything else worth crafting? Silver helmet. Eight more silver brings me up to... oh, that does give me enough, actually. Then... I'll go ahead and do silver helmet. Silver greaves. There we go. And that increased my defense a lot, I think. So from 15 to 19. Nice. Looks pretty cool, too. Jester's arrows, it's going to be arrows and fallen stars. Then we can use these. Get a little bit closer to the max out. Alright, well, I think that will do it for today's video. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Thank you. God bless. Bye.